yun lang.
Ayun, tama nila! Sorry! Tama nila!
No! Taya ka, girl!
Iba yung suporte. Iba yung Pilipino. Galing natin ito.
Yes.
Great take there. Slowing it down. Paguna! And that is this. The Philippine Volleyball
history.
The Philippines seeking.
Oh yeah.
Five of this goal.
Cause you love summer. How do you do? Tell me, I wonder. Show me how to.
Hi guys!
So for today's vlog, we will gonna talk about the journey of the Philippine men's volleyball team, about their willpower and their strength as a team, and how they saw the 6-time podium drop in the SEA Games event.
Para magkaroon ng thrill yung panonood natin, magkakaroon na tayo ng konting game. Nakikita nyo tong mga yan? Yung mga yan?
So, yung mechanics ng game natin is, every time makaka-points yung Team Philippines, maglalaro tayo.
Dinosaur the girl.
So, dahil teki tayo.
Teki!
Teki! Gamit tayo ng mahiwagang Roulette!
So, mag-iumpisa tayo sa set 4, which is naglalaban na sila ng match point.
Tama.
Like 24 na yung Thailand with 2 sets and my Philippines is 21 points na merong 1 set. So, let's begin. So, Thailand na yung serving.
Dahil nakapuntos. Meron tayong nagamit tayo ng Roulette.
Banana cha-cha, banana cha-cha, kagachi la-la-la-la-la.
Yes! At ang iyong consequence ay la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
My favorite game. My favorite game.
Dahil dyan. So yun guys, meron pala kami sa business of
fashion. Into the end.
Eh, katang ulit na ano?
No!
Oh! Yeah!
Wala tayo dyan.
Pakita mo muna yung point na mo.
Para sabihin. Kukunin niya na yung
ayan ula. Guys, oh. Dyan ang...
Ah!
No! Ay,
game. Go, January!
Oh, yes!
Yes! Nice. Good. Eventually...
Ang pawalan nyo.
Charan guys, ito okay.
Sikol, huwag mo masyadong tigay. Okay, bigay pa.
We!
Aura muna tayo. Sabay-sabay.
1, 2, 3. Yo! Ay,
Jean-Mariel! Okay, I told you. Consequence! Ano ayaw mo?
Pulburong
dapat. Chile!
Chile! Chile yan,
Lord!
Wala ko sa kayo, Lord!
Hindi,
Chile yan. Hindi ka malakas, hindi ako magkasawi ko sa'yo.
Sabi sa'yo, hindi ka malakas kayo.
Kala mo ah.
Ay! Nakita mo yun? Ooh, nice save! Pero, points ng Philippines.
Kita mo yun, yung pinaan niya.
Pinaan niya. Pwede yun. Pang ano, pang...
Ato pa lang.
Pang
save.
Pang save. Basta yun. Dahil dyan. May ulit. Razel. Si Razel to.
Ay, ito ko agad dyan.
Razel.
Razel.
Razel. Razel.
Razel.
I told you guys, it's
Razel. Masarap
na yan. Oh, hatinga tayo.
Hindi. Hindi pwede.
Papos.
Kakulay ko, di ba?
Aminom ka ng gamot, girl.
Gusto ko na umagtagas. Ayoko na.
Dahil dyan, ito nila natin!
Sarap ng lechon.
Sarap, di ba? Lechon ka, girl.
Yeah, oh gosh. Ang pangin ng langan to.
Kala ko ba masarap?
Oh, nalakas na mag-spike!
Lumaletter siya yung katawan ni. Ay, punuin mo!
Tama na! Uy! Nanunod yung anak namin. Delikado na ako, natatakot eh.
Di ba, li, may suka na siya sa tiyan niya. Okay na yan. Magkahal. Kulang na lang ng... Kulang na lang ng... karne.
Natatakot ka, di ba?
Ay! My God, Lecho!
Ako na nagsasabi.
Pinasa muna.
One of facts, as in FACT, do you know that SEA Games happens every 2 years and there are 7 countries na nagko-compete sa SEA Games, which is yung 7 countries na yon na hati sa dalawang team, Team A and Team B. Team A is composed of Thailand, Myanmar, and Singapore, while the Team B is composed of Indonesia, Philippines, Cambodia, and Vietnam. So first and second game ng Philippines ay nagpakita ng great power and consistency. Andun yung rawness nila. Andun yung sturdy defense at saka kanilang potent offense. Kaya boom!
Boom!
Kinalaban nila ang Cambodia and Vietnam. So naswept ng Philippines ang Cambodia with a score of 29-27 sa first set, 25-17 sa second set, 25-17 sa third set. Nanguna si Espejo with the 21 points at sumunod naman si Bagunas with 14 points. Sa second game naman, naswept ng Philippines ang Vietnam with a score of 25-20 first set, 25-21 second set, 25-12 nung third set. Nanguna naman ngayon si Bagunas with a score of 22 and si Espejo naman ang pumangalawa with 13 points.
So kung sa naganap na second game ay na-sweep ng Team Pilipinas ang team ng Vietnam, dito naman sa third game na ginanap noong December 6 ay na-sweep ng Team Indonesia ang Team Philippines, as in tatlong set na sunod-sunod. Ang mga score ay 25-23, 32-30, and 25-20. Kahit na natalo ang Team Pilipinas ay makikita naman natin na talagang inilaban nila yung set kasi kita naman natin na dikit yung mga score. Magaling ang Team Pilipinas, ngunit sa pagkakataong yun ay mas magaling talaga ang Team Indonesia.
However, in the semis, which is yung napanood natin kanina, happened in December 8, 2019, dito nagsimula yung mala rollercoaster ride ng Team Pilipinas. Kasi dito nila nakalaban yung 8-time SEA Games gold medalist ng men's volleyball division, including 4 in a row, which is 2011, 2013, 2015, and 2017, which is yung Thailand. Actually, only Indonesia, Thailand, and Myanmar yung nakakuha ng gold medal sa SEA Games Volleyball Men's Division. Yung men's team ng Philippines is actually beat Thailand. Pero hindi naging madali lahat. Kita nyo naman sa score, di ba? Yung first set, Philippines 17, yung Thailand 25. Sa second set is 25 yung Philippines, umabol sila while yung Thailand is 20. Tapos sa third set is 23 yung Philippines and yung Thailand is 25. Tapos sa fourth set is medyo nagkakarerahan dun sa set point, which is Philippines is 27 and yung Thailand is 25. Tapos dun sa fifth set, sobrang nagkakarerahan sila kasi eto na yung mga magiging deciding point kung saan sila aabot sa finals. Which happened na nanalo ngayon Team Pilipinas na nag-score ng 17 Philippines, then 15 yung Thailand. And it happened not only because of Bagunas, not only to the 19-year-old volleyball setter which is si Retamar, and not also to the blocks of Malabunga, but because of the effort of the whole team.
Because of this, they were able to compete against Indonesia in the finals that will take place in December 10 at the very same venue. Like before, the Philippines was swept again by Indonesia in the scores 25-21 in the first set, 27-25 in the second set, and 25-17 in the third set. Even though we didn't get the gold medal, at least we all know that they have the potential to compete with the strong and competitive ones that will motivate them to learn and train even more to compete both locally and internationally.
Anyways, congratulations. To the men's volleyball team of the Philippines and also to the women's and all the athletes that represented our country. Sabi nga ni Kuya Boy,
Make your countries proud.
Mama kasi yun. Bye. See you next vlog. Boop boop boop.